Pope Agatho at the Sixth Ecumenical Council. The Apostolic See has never erred from the path of the Apostolic tradition. It remains undefiled unto the end according to the divine promise of the Lord and Savior himself. It's just Byzantine flattery.